Holy cow. What is up? No, wait, I shouldn't start yet. Don't make fun of me.
That was extremely intense.
I do less intense. What is up, everybody? I did it too intense last time, Jessica said, so. Welcome to more Stardew Valley. I'm here in between classes because I really wanted to play Stardew Valley, and I was at school and I was like, I'll just play it. And then I was like, no, I can't do that because then I'll get obsessed and play it nonstop. I'll fail out of school and then I'll never want to record it because I'll have played it too much on my own. So I've sacrificed great things to be here today. Oh. Hi, Felix. Hi, Felix, I have some good news for you. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough in my research on the local environment. I'll spare you the technical details and get to the point. You know that empty cave over there, a little ways to the west? Well, I have a way to turn it into something useful. For both of us, okay. I'd like to set up the cave to attract some local species. That way, I can observe them in a more controlled environment, and you can harvest whatever products they produce. I can either set up the cave to attract mushrooms or fruit bats. The bats will sometimes leave fruit for you to collect. Bats. Okay, I like this. Alright, I'll go set it up for you right now. It shouldn't take any time at all. Thanks for letting me do this. I wonder if I can get seeds for trees. Okay, let's see. Melons. Oops. Why did it let me water that? Oh, look, it's a... just a sort of high quality. It's not high quality enough, though. Unfortunate. Oh! Hops already. Hops grow fast. Like that. Alright, I'm gonna be able to do a couple episodes today. I'm excited because episodes are amazing. Don't make fun of me. I wish I could do what I did for the watering can, like, unlimited amounts of times. Can I? No, you can't do it again. That's so sad. I wish you could because I would get so many of those sprinklers. Obviously, those are more useful. When I can learn to craft those, they'll be top priority. Of course, that's if I figure out how to find iron, which I have yet to do. I'm trying to tap my keys louder. I notice in videos that my key tapping is loud in this game. I don't know why it's this game in particular, but it is. I feel like, anyway. Hey, there's one random blueberry ready. Now, blueberries are worth a good amount, but melons are definitely the profit crop, but blueberries seem to grow fast, so. Are these ready? Oh, these are ready. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We're gonna see corn prices today as well. Any high quality ones? No, of course not. That'd be asking for too much. I'm so sad. Don't I seem sad? I hope so. Yeah, the good harvest today. Hopefully, corn should be worth a lot if it... Well, I'm not going to plant any more of it, but... I already have a lot planted, so... I have to have stuff planted in fall, too, so... Don't want to overdo the corn. But yeah, we got blueberries, we got... What is this? Top peppers? They look like chili peppers. And we got a couple melons. The melons will be the best because they're worth so much money. Holy cow. It's really late. How's this taking so long? What the heck? I don't know what else we'll do today. I guess we can look for the mayor's shorts. Oh, I'm not watering. Really? It's almost done. Yeah, we could go look for the mayor's shorts, but I have no clue where they are, to be honest, so... I'm inclined to not go look for the mayor's shorts. Alright, so, let's see. Let's go see what we can get rid of. Oops. And what we need some of. Okay, I think we need the sea urchins. And I don't know if that's where those are supposed to go or not. Yeah. This is where the sweet peas should be. I don't know why I just put them... I need to start saving up more flowers instead of shipping them. They're not really worth shipping. Okay, so I have blueberries, I have peppers. Let's see, I need to keep a couple corn. I have melons. Okay. So. No. Bulletin board? I think this is where the urchins were at, right? Yeah, there's the urchins. Okay. And then we need... Do we need corn for... No! I hate when I press that button. Golly. Boy. I like to put that there now. Alright. So that's fine. Gosh. Alright, so this... I don't know why we're... Oh yeah, because we're going to look into the chicken coop. That's what we're going to do today. That's our very important task. Alright, let's see. This is also reserved. This is also reserved. Alright, so I need to see. Quality crops, I don't know how to get that high of quality crops. I have no clue. Okay, so we need to take the corn. Yams look weird. So we do need the corn. We've already done... I don't think the hops do anything, so... There's that. We're done with all of these, so everything can ship pretty much. I'm not gonna ship any of that, obviously. Alright. Let's go. We got a lot of stuff reserved for special tasks, too. Oops. Alright, so we'll run by the bulletin board. We will also go by the chicken coop people. We're going to make a chicken coop right now. It's going to be amazing. And we'll go by the community center. Try to find a girl, too. Who do we need to find? Haley, who we need to find? I mean, we dropped Penny, so we're off her. So just Leah and Haley at this point. And if I miss anybody, Haley would be the one to miss. Right now. Can I not shake that? Looks like it needs to be shaken. No? Nothing? I don't know why I'm going straight to the community center. I guess it doesn't matter. I might fish with my remaining day. I like fishing. It's pretty fun in this game. Because it's so hard. Alright, let's see. No, bulletin board. There you go. Oh, so do those do the purple dye? It's pretty interesting. Hey, that's actually, like, realistic. No, they used to use snails for purple dye, so never mind. I mean, I guess it might be realistic. I don't know. Maybe they do use sea urchins for purple dye at some point. But... Alrighty. I'm pretty far from finishing any more bundles, I think. Can we buy it? Does anybody sell crop? I think at events people sell crops. They did it in Harvest Moon, though. That's where you could... Well, in True Tranquility, you could buy basically anything. That was pretty nice. If you missed something, you could just go buy it and ship it if you wanted to. You didn't need to ship it. You needed it for the rainbow or whatever. Let's see. Can I buy things? No. No, I cannot. Oh, well, before we forget, we should go up to the carpenter's shop. All I want to do ever right now is play this stupid game. It's really rough. It's hard to have a life when all you want to do is Stardew. And let me check something. Alright. Just gotta check something on the stream. Make sure it shows the right game. It messes that up all the time. I don't understand. It says I've been streaming for 2 hours, but I haven't. What can I do for you? Construct farm buildings. Yes, sir. Chicken coop. Can I not do something before the coop? Do I have to do the coop? Oh, we gotta decide the layout. Oh, man. Oh, man. Put by the thing. I want to put it way over here. Oh, wow, you have to have everything cleared to do it too, huh? Can I turn it? No. There's so much room. Oh my gosh. Can I ever relocate things? I was kind of hoping to keep this side all crops. But I could definitely make this chickens, because, I mean, how big of a pen will the chickens need? I could make it go, like, their pen could be, like, all around here. Or, like, even just, I could have it here, and the pen could go down here. And around. I like that, actually. Oh, what? Come on. Seriously? Oh, you can put it where there's stuff. Oh, I wish I had known that. Okay, I'll start work on your new coop first thing tomorrow morning. Well, okay, I'm pretty sure we can move it if we need to later. Hopefully. If not, we won't. But I'm pretty sure this game seems pretty apt for customization, so I bet we can. Let's go to the hot spring while we're up here. So we can fish to their heart's content. We should try some bait, maybe. Bait's pointless. I need whatever you need to just get more rare fish. I mean, I have an upgraded pole. I have, like, the last pole, I'm pretty sure. Unless there's, like, a master thing. There's also the amulet, whatever it is, that the guy talks about at the ocean. I think that's where we'll go, is the ocean. So we can get shells, too. Let's see. I was more than halfway down. Hot spring's so fast. I guess it was fast in Harvest Moon, too. Yeah. It was almost half an hour for more than half of my stuff. It's pretty good. And here we go. I wish I could go so much faster. They call this running. Okay, so we're finally getting a chicken coop. We're gonna have a renewable source of food. So happy. We won't go mining. We'll wait till a rainy day to go mining, I think. I don't know. We don't have enough time to really get very far. Especially since we're to, like, a new segment of the mines. We're gonna have to take, like, torches and stuff. Let's see. I don't have much room for fish, but I have enough. Let's see if we can find Haley over here. I'm leaning more towards Leah at this point, actually. I don't know completely. I'm on the fence about all of it. That's not Leah. I'll wait and I'll see Leah at the bar tonight. I'll just go fishing. For now. Look for some shells too. What are these things? Can we interact with this? No? So I think that one guy who lives at the carpenter's shop is looking into things like that. That's this kid's problem. I want to be just like my big brother when I grow up. Yeah, alright. Sounds good. We need to find more bridges. I think there's more bridges to repair. There might have been like a stone one, I feel like. Okay, we can put that wooden stone away too. Soon. Do these grow coconuts? Coconuts. Is there something in here? Can I put bait in there? That'd be good. Max. The focus. Yeah. Just a red mullet. All that work for a red mullet. I mean, I don't know if they're bad. They might not be. I got coral, too. Oh, I need to make a crab cage, but it costs 4 iron. I have to figure out how the heck to make iron first. Maybe I should have brought bait. Maybe. It's gonna be a red mullet again. Gosh darn it. Maybe I should throw it shallower. There we go. It wouldn't let me throw it. Got it. Oh my gosh! This fish! It's so hard to get! It's moving so much! Please! Thank you. All that for a tuna? Wait, actually I needed a tuna. Yay. Isn't that one of my, I don't think I've caught one yet. Yay! Now all I need is tilapia. My gosh, she's so hard to catch too. Maybe I'll get a tilapia, that'd be amazing. We could move on from the ocean, actually. Come on, tilapia. I had a nibble. Aw, all that work for that. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I feel like I have to have a special line for tilapia. I feel like I would for tuna, too, though. Tuna are vicious, so... Tuna will destroy your line. I guess I have sort of a special rod at this point. What the deuce? Maybe you have to have, like, specific spots for certain fish. Nope. Not there, probably. No. Okay. This feels like tilapia zone right here. Although I may have switched to nighttime fish now. Gosh darn it. Throw that away. Throwing it short on purpose. Don't make fun of me. I'm not gonna get anything. I want the treasure. Yay! I got the treasure too. What the heck? Oh, it's a halibut. It's the wrong color though. Yay, geode. Alright. So we got a halibut. There we go. We finished the ocean. Oh, wait. No. Tilapia was what we want. We didn't want a halibut. What was I thinking? What is this halibut even good for? It's not good for anything. No! Why? What the heck? I have a feeling this guy's in the desert now. That I know there's a desert. Maybe he's in the woods. And he's probably in the mines. Oh my gosh. And I don't know where he's at. He's probably in the ocean. I'd think the pufferfish is here. No. I will throw the line better than that. Thank you. If we get out here soon enough, we'll stop by the community center for the tuna. I want a tilapia so bad, though. I focus so hard when I fish. Oh my gosh, I'm sucking so much. Oh my gosh, stop! No! That was impossible! What the heck? That was probably some super legendary fish or something. Super legendary. Could have been the pufferfish. Pufferfish aren't hard to catch, though. They're not aggressive. That's why they're pufferfish. That's why they're poisonous. Gosh darn it. I'm so proud of you. Catching that freaking halibut again. That last fish was really hard. I gotta stop letting it bounce off the bottom. That hurts you. Like I just did a million times just now. I don't know why I even reeled up. Stop catching halibut, darn it. It's clearly some nighttime fishy. Alright, one more then we'll head back. Maybe. I keep saying I'm gonna go to the mine lake and fish, but I never do. Maybe we'll do that tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see. No! Don't be that way! It was that fish again, I swear. No! I've only seen him when I... Max. There we go. Alright, we'll try one more time. If I lose him again, we'll just go back. I don't know what that is. It's probably not even... It's probably just a red mullet. Better not be a red mullet. No! Alright, I'm going back. That fish, whatever that is, I have a feeling it's some special fish. It's flying all over that thing. Maybe I'll get more efficiency today and be better next time. Okay, we won't stop by the community center because we want to try to get back before midnight. Oh, I forgot to... I didn't see any girls. Oh, well. I fished for too long. We'll do that tomorrow. Might go fishing more because I want to catch whatever that thing was. And check out the lake. I don't think any of the seasonal fish are the museum or the community center fish. Which is nice. Alright. No, I forgot the coral. Yes, I don't think I needed the halibut right now. Nice. How much for the corn? 248. I don't know that math. 150. Okay, so 50 a pop. Not bad. Not bad considering we're going to get them quite frequently now. Halibut's pretty good. Red mullet's good too. Halibut's better though. But I don't really fish for money. I'm just fishing to get the fish. let's see. I'll put these, this wood and stone away. I'll put the sweet peas away. I'll do that. Oh, it's a rainy day. No, I think we're gonna go fishing again. Hope you're not tired of fishing. I don't know what that is. That melon? Yeah, it's melon. What was that? Can I actively watch her do this? Because that would be amazing. You know what we should do? Is we should, cut down this stuff in the area. And we could actually make this good looking before the chickens get in. I think we should do that. Make them a little home. I'll have to definitely watch the weather more closely now. I'm sure they don't like being out in the rain in this game. Especially considering all the things they've taken from Harvest Moon. Man, I'll make a field snack too if I can find a couple pine cones. Alright, let's see. Oh, yeah, that's all I need is pine cones at this point. Let's see. Pine cones. Pine cones, pine cones, pine cones. Pine cones. That's an acorn. There's a pine cone. I feel like pine cone would really be a part of the field snack, I gotta say. It's not a very balanced part of this breakfast. Let's see. Good snack. Good snack. I wonder how long it will be before she's done. I guess we might as well grab more while we're over here. Why not add to it? Hey, we have 3 acorns. Let's grab 3 pine cones. Alright. Maybe we'll find more. Maple seeds. What do we need? two more of those. You scared off any? No, no crows yet. Under construction. I can't talk to you. Antisocial. Oh, let's go see. Oh, look at that. Grapes or. Can I kill these? I feel like you can probably kill them somehow. So I got blackberries and more salmon fruit. See, have I shipped a blackberry yet? Yes, I have. No, I haven't. I have not shipped a blackberry. Well, let's do that. Have I shipped a... I shipped a field snack. I know I shipped all the nuts and the field snack, yeah. I definitely have. I don't remember getting that. Ooh, what's this? Oh, greenhorn. Alright, hopefully we're on track with all the shipping stuff. I'm not gonna check it right now though. But let's make more field snacks. Oh, are we still one maple short? I'm pretty sure that's an acorn. That's an acorn. Alright, maybe we'll just ship these. Or we can put them inside, I guess. I think we have more. Hey, what's going on, Robert? Let's see. Where's the maple seed at? Move, cat. Maple seed. I don't know. I don't know why I even think we'll need all that stuff for energy. What's the weather like tomorrow? Clear and sunny? That's too bad. I like the rain. We get to do more when it rains. Wait. How about this? Fall crops? No. It would be in the crafts room. Fall foraging. Nah, I'd say we just ship it because we'll get plenty of those in fall. Just been waiting for Minecraft. I know, I'm sorry. But I've been into every other game but Minecraft lately. That's just how it is, man. I've played a lot of Minecraft in my YouTubing history, alright? There's lots of Minecraft series I have that you could watch, you know. I'll accept that, but I probably won't do it. I haven't had much luck catching red snapper lately. But might as well accept it. If I can do it, then I'll take the bonus cash. Doesn't hurt anything. Random ice cream stand. Alright, let's get some geodes then. I really gotta find out how the heck to get iron. I'm sure he's not the only way to get it. Really? I'm gonna throw that away, probably. Shop. Okay, yeah, because we can get... I don't know about gold ore. You think he'll tell me, maybe? I have to get him the correct ore. Of course I do, but... Butthole. Hey, Penny. What are you doing here? The raindrops are really loud on the metal roof of your trailer. Of our trailer. Not my trailer. Their trailer. There's a book missing here. Is there any books? At all. This guy doesn't know anything useful either. Doesn't seem like you have anything to donate to the museum. Better get out here and you do your own treasure hunting, lazy. I wish there was somewhere with like more information that they could tell me. See, I feel like I'm losing progress on Leet. I'll try to get out of the caves before too late. I have a feeling this fish I'm trying to catch won't be easy to catch, though. And I would assume the only fish down there is the ghost fish. I could be wrong, though. Friends of Merrill Town, there was lots of fish in the fish mine, or the fish lake, the mine lake. It was good for fishing. And time stopped, I think, in there. Pretty sure. Alright, just one more fish, and we'll be done with that. Alright, so we're not mining, but we're going to the mines to fish. It'll be amazing. My thunder. So the melons are definitely the most profitable for this season. I might grow some more melons. Well, actually, they sell for a lot, but their profit margin isn't that high because when they don't regrow, it hurts the profit margin a lot. So the corn will actually end up being the best. I probably should have planted a lot more of that, but I didn't know it's going to be that good. It's not that great, but there's not really a crazy crop yet. Focus. Oh, come on! I just wanted the treasure. I got greedy. I should have just gone for the fish. I'm so stupid. No! You probably get one chance a day. Guess not. There you go. I'm really assuming he'll be the only one you can. If I get another one, maybe another two of them, I'll just assume that that's all this has to offer. Please, thank you. Another ghost fish. One more to seal the deal. I regret not getting the treasure now for some reason. What is that? I wonder if we need algae, if we can make like Ellie's tea leaves or something like that. Ellie leaves, I think that's what they were called. Alright, that's enough of this. Pretty sure all we can catch down here is this guy. And we know that we need him, so. Do want to see what he's worth, though. 45. Pale blind fish found in underground lakes. He's blind, but he found my bait just fine. Huh. Does this work yet? Oh, no, yeah, we have to do one of the objectives to get that. I wonder if it just... I don't know what those minecarts do. Take you to weird floors? Random floors? I'll grab that, because that's worth money. There's a little froggy. Maybe tilapia are catchable in the rain. Maybe that's the secret. Tomorrow we'll work on preparing the area around the chicken coop. That'll be our mission tomorrow. I don't know how big of an area they'll need, but I'll just assume it's not very big. If it's 4 chickens, so. I have a feeling moving it's not free, but either way we'll be able to move it eventually. Alrighty. And we'll sell those. Back to the ocean we go, so we can get the tilapia, so we can get one bundle done. I mean, I could start on a different one. I feel like it's better to go ahead and finish one if I can. Night fishing. This guy was in the river I'm gonna go ahead and assume he's in the lake. I think he's probably in the ocean. River fish. We're missing all kinds of river fish. Like all of them. Lake we're missing. Largemouth probably isn't that rare. I haven't fished in the lake or river since I've got my new rod. I don't think so. Crab pot is just a matter of waiting. And yeah, tilapia is probably the most likely. Unless it's seasonal, in which case, I don't know what to do about it. I just don't know. I think there's fish that can only be caught at night, but I don't think there's fish that can only be caught in day. I feel like that there's not, probably. I don't know. I have nothing, no evidence to prove that, but... Hi, Lee. Maybe I should cook something new and exciting today. Something spicy. I'm giving her the sexy voice now. Don't judge me. Because Haley doesn't get the sexy voice. She's too sassy. Haley just gets the sassy voice. Lee gets the sexy voice, right? Oh my gosh, the lightning is real. Hello, clan. Ooh. Super quality. I saw him tried to give these away to that one girl. Haley. You need to go by her house since she has 4 hearts. She'd probably have a new heart event or something. What are my levels like? Oh, I'm so close to foraging and farming. Any day could be the day. I'm sure he's waiting for me to be level 5, right? I'm not ready for it, yeah. Jerk. I'm ready for anything you're ready for, you old man. You old fart. You old fart knocker. I guess it's possible I should fish over in the old area. Maybe. Oh. Surely I'll find tilapia eventually. I can't imagine tilapia would be more rare than tuna. Tilapia is a common fish. And red snapper's more rare than tilapia, I mean. Not to mention you have to fish pretty deep for a red snapper. Tilapia's like trash fish. Red snappers. Cream of the crop. Sea bass would be tops though. I could eat some sea bass. Some good fishy. Good fishy. Well, I guess halibut are worth a good amount, so it's not that bad to get them a lot. That's already like 150, I think. Or 160. Plus they're high quality, so. Not max quality, granted. Fishies? Yeah, maybe I should start bringing bait. I don't know. It's not like it's worth a lot, and I have tons of fish food. Or bug meat. This is where I was finding the hard to catch fish last night. Alright, we'll do one more. If we get back there, I don't care. Come on, cast that better. No! Alright, I'm leaving it because I'm low on energy. Alright, now I'm just leaving. I ate some seaweed. Kinda yucky just to eat straight seaweed. I wouldn't recommend it. I guess I could have eaten halibut, but... it's not that much better, really. And we'll ship this stuff before we go to bed. Maybe we can level up fishing. Especially with, ghost fish. I feel like the fishing is defined by your collection, not by your fishing level, because I shipped a lot of fish before I ever leveled up. Yeah, I'm starting to feel like it's more by how many... I think everything is by your collection. It's like, this defines your... that, your farming level. This defines your mining level. Your combat is probably actually your combat. This defines your fishing level. I don't know what... I guess foraging would also fall under the collection. Yeah, but I think combat would probably be combat. She's working through the night, huh? She's a hard worker. That lady. Oh, I never used my field snack or anything, did I? Oh well. Oh, we actually shipped a good amount today. Is there anything to pick? There's hops, wasn't there? Are hops daily? And is that melon dead? My cops are daily. It's getting late, I know. Oh, yeah. Alright, not too bad for a day of basically no farming, no produce. Why did I... oh, I did. Okay. Tomatoes. Not worth that much. What are they worth? 60 a piece? That's not too bad, actually. Alright, good day.